Hello and a very warm welcome to my channel. Today's story is titled as The Black Balloon. So, there was once a man who made a living selling balloons at a fair. He had all colors of balloons including red, yellow, blue and green. Whenever business was slow, he would release a helium balloon into the air, and when the children saw it go up, they all wanted to buy one. They would come up to him and buy a balloon, and his sales would go up again. He continued this process all day. One day, he felt someone tugging at his jacket. He turned around and saw a little girl who asked, "If you release a black balloon, would that also fly?" Moved by the girl's concern, the man replied with empathy, "Little girl, it is not the color of the balloon. It is what is inside the balloon that makes it go up." The same thing applies to our lives as well, because true beauty begins inside. Thanks for watching my video. For more amazing content, click that subscribe button. And also don't forget to click the notification bell to get important updates on time.
You know, that's a lie that you tell yourself.